Happy Wednesday!
It's time for...
K-Wow!
Korean Word of the Week!
Episode number...
45
45
45
45 Annyeong, everyone! Welcome to K-Wow! I'm your main host for today, Billie Jin. But you can also call me Miss Aegyo! If you don't know what Aegyo is, Google K-Wow number 39. By the way, do you ever wonder what it means when someone calls someone else
바보?
바보.
이 바보야.
바보. 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 Depending on the situation, 바보 can mean fool or stupid. 바보 can be neutral or offensive, so be conscious on how you use this word. I encourage you to use 바보 in a playful manner, kind of like how Taekwon and I use it in the following conversation. Oh my gosh! Look over there! Taekwon, it's a really pretty girl!
내가 바보인 줄 알아? You know I don't look at other girls. At least not in front of my girlfriend. Dude, there's a super hot guy over there. Billy, check him out.
Where? I don't see him!
You're not supposed to check out other guys in front of me. 내 여자친구는 바보야.
난 바보 아니야. 난 그냥 정직해. In K-pop songs and Korean dramas, you'll hear 바보 used in a more dramatic tone. Here are some examples.
우리가 헤어졌을 때 난 바보처럼 아무 말도 못했었다. 그녀를 사랑하면서 난 바보로 변했다.
너희들 바보니? 눈물 흘릴 시간이 없다. 인생은 짧다. 놀자. You could call your friends 바보, and you could call yourself 바보. But never, ever, ever call your elders a 바보. If you do, beware. You may have a bunch of senior citizens running after you.
대권아, 너 바보야. 괜찮아, 나도 바보야. 할머니, 바보 같은 짓 하지 마세요.
이놈, 이리 와봐. 너 맴매 맞자. You go, Granny Kim. That man deserves a good spanking. Alright, everyone. That concludes today's episode of K-Wow. To learn more about 바보, read our latest blog at SweetAndTastyTV.com. We share some K-pop songs that use this word. Don't be a 바보. And remember to practice all the words you learn on K-Wow. See you next time, cuties! 안녕!